cart.
The results are in from IHOP's National Pancake Day. Last Tuesday, over 1,100 pancake stacks were served up at the IHOP in Terre Haute. All the donations given to IHOP restaurants during National Pancake Day go to local charities. Now that means all those stacks of pancakes translate to stacks of cash for a good cause. Here in Terre Haute, $925 will go to the Crisis Pregnancy Center.
This makes me hungry watching that.